two. So gather around because it needs to cheer on your sex. It is a battle of the sexes to find out who makes the best drinks on board the Star Princess. So gather around, we'll be starting in 1 minute.
Some pineapple puree juice. There you go. and then your garnish. Now make sure you get the right garnishes on your drinks as well. It's very important. So just a lime there, and then the straw, and there it is. All right. So that's the Bahama Bay drink. Now, Ultimate Cooler. This is one of my favorite drinks, the Ultimate Cooler. I'm going to do this side. All right. Merlin's going to be doing that one. All right, so this is the Ultimate Cooler. Yep. Don't want to have to with the ice. Yeah, you don't get it yet. That's not yours yet. All right, we're going to start again with the ice. We're going to put ice in the shaker. Grey Goose vodka. That's why this is a good drink. Wonderful Grey Goose vodka. We're going to do 1.5 ounces of Grey Goose. All right. It's a very refreshing drink. You don't have to have the alcohol on this one. Watermelon liqueur, just watermelon syrup. Sorry, watermelon syrup. We're going to do 1 ounce of that. That is. And then we got some passion fruit. Another 1 ounce of passion fruit puree. How refreshing is this drink looking already? Yeah, yum. Very yum. All right. And then you got to put a little bit of cranberry juice in there. All right, shake it. Yep, yeah, shake it up. Now it looks like a pretty good color already, but now we're going to top it up with some cranberry juice as well. Just top a little cranberry juice on that. That is an absolutely refreshing drink right there, ladies and gentlemen. That's one of my favorites. Again, if it's too early in the morning, just do it without the Grey Goose, but that's no fun at all. Then you got a lemon for the garnish and the straw, and there you go. So that is the Ultimate Cooler right there. So see, ladies and gentlemen, that's how they're supposed to look when you finish up. All right, next, we're going to do the Ultimate Mai Tai. The Ultimate Mai Tai with our arm there. A little bit of ice.
Oh, yeah.
Get it in the shaker. All right, we start with Appleton's rum. Now, we're only going to use 3/4 ounces in the Appleton's rum. You guys know where else you're going to be? Oh, some amaretto. 1/2 ounce of amaretto. A little cruise amaretto. I'm going to float that on first. Then we've got some pineapple juice. We've got 1 ounce of pineapple juice. 1 ounce of orange juice. 1 ounce of sweet and sour. Or sweet and sour. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you got to get your sweet and sour. That's where the red color comes in the Mai Tai. So a little bit of grenadine. Then you're gonna shake it. Now we only used 3/4 ounces and 1/2 ounce of the other two, and this is why, because once you pour it, you're actually gonna top it up afterwards with the Cruzan rum. There we go. And there we go, the dark Cruzan rum. Just put that right on top, it'll float right on the top. And then this one gets garnished with pineapple. A pineapple and a cherry. Alright, so there you go. Alright, so there it is. Alright, so go ahead and put that right down there. Alright, now we got our gentlemen and our ladies, so let's make a little bit of noise for the ladies and the guys. Here we go, first up, for the gentlemen, big round of applause, give it up for Craig! Alright, I have one to introduce him. I'm going to introduce him. Craig, just raise your hand, give him a wave. I know that's Mike. They're not going yet. I'm introducing them. Yes. So, Craig, wave. There you go. And next for the gentleman, we also got another guy. His name's Mike. Good luck. And standing beside Mike, we've got Mike. And starting them off, just to make my life easy, they got a guy. His name is Mike. That's right. We got four. Actually, 5 mics, including the one in my hand. All right, over here on the ladies, we've got Melody. Give away a Melody away. Then we got Janice. Janice, give away. We got Jessica. Give Jessica away. And then kicking it off, we've got Faith. All right, there you go. So, now, I guess, and girls, now, everybody here around, I'm not going to say poolside, but we're not at the pool. In the piazza, you're going to help us judge this contest, all right? So the first thing we're going to be doing is the speed portion. We're seeing who gets it done the fastest, and then we're going to do the presentation. And you come in on the presentation. You get to decide who has the best presentation. All right, Faith, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Mike, are you ready? All right, here we go. Let's count down. We go 3, 2, 1, go! All right. Oh, she's already throwing ice down. Here, come on, cheer on, everybody. Mike's got the ice in the back of the ring. Goes, all right, he's jumping out of there. Now he's jumping on the control. He's just throwing the catch around. He doesn't care. He's got both of them. Both of them are reading this. So your team's flying. All right. She's shaking. You got her nervous. Got her nervous. Look at that. All right, you got her nervous. Oh, there he is. He's shaking. Come on. Shake it. Oh, looks like he's done this before, man. All right, we got the three. Oh, look, that's moving up fast. Garnish. Make sure you got the right garnish. He's got the wrong garnish. Is that the right garnish? There we go. Now it's complete. All right. All right. So Mike wins the speed. There's no doubt about that. There, give Faith a round of applause. All right. So we got 1 point to the guys, none to the ladies. But it is all about the presentation now at this point. Now, this is where you come in, ladies and gentlemen. All right. So you're going to ask. I'm going to ask it. Do you think, who's got the better presentation? Is it Mike's?
Yeah.
No love from the men. All right. Let's see. Or do you think, is it Faith's? Well, judging you by the audience, we gotta give a presentation to the ladies. Alright, so tied up. 1 point each. Alright, next in line, we've got, this is Melanie, and I'm gonna guess Mike. Alright. Alright, are you ready? Now they're gonna be doing the Bahama Bay Breeze. Okay, here we go. Let's count it down, alright? Get the glasses in front of you, get it ready. Alright, here we go. And 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, here we go. Get the ice in there. Throw it in there, get it in there, alright. Who's got the lead? Oh! Melanie's got the lead, she's got a bit of a lead. She's got a half a second lead. See, he's reading the instructions carefully. Oh, now Mike's taking the lead. He's got the rum in there. Oh no, he's knocked it. No, he didn't spill it. No bad form, he knocked it over, but he saved it. All right, it's almost a dead heat right now. Got the cranberry juice going. Cranberry's in there. She's being very careful, all right, here comes the passion fruit. Oh, it's a dead heat. All right, oh, shaking it. Mike got it. Oh, there we go. Oh, got the strainer on there. Oh, it's close. It's so close. Might have a miss. Who's gonna do it? Oh, look at that. Oh, it's close. But let's see. Who's got the proper garnish on there? Side, we got pineapple on that side. Oh, Mike was let down by his leader, Merlin. We gotta give the points to the ladies. All right, he's got the proper presentation on there now. All right, he's got the proper presentation. All right, Mike, hand that over. All right, he's got the proper presentation. So, it's up to the audience once again. Here we go. Is it gonna go to the ladies for presentation? Or is it gonna go to the guys? Yeah. You know what? The guys got a longer applause, so I'm gonna give it to the guys. So what do we got? 2 points. Alright, we're still tied up. Alright, next one, here we go. The ultimate cooler. Alright, so now we got Janice. And Melanie. Oh, that was Janice. That was Janice. All right, sorry. And we've got Melanie, and we've got Craig. All right, here we go. All right, Ultimate Cooler. Here we go. And we count it down. In 3, 2, 1, go. All right, there we go. He's doing the cross-handed action. He's going for that Top Gun sort of look. He's got the ice in there. Oh, it's a dead heat so far. They both got the ice in there. Oh, he's scooping the ice. He's doing little ones. He's doing big ones. All right. Elton and the Grey Goose. Elton and the Grey Goose. Don't spill it. All right, the Melanie's got it in. Craig's got it in. All right, there we go. Little Trinity. Who's got the lead now? Who's got it? Oh, it looks like... All right, Craig's got a bit of a lead. Craig's got a bit of a lead. All right, they got the watermelon liqueur in there. They got the pineapple, or sorry, the passion fruit puree. The passion fruit. Yes! All right, Craig's building a bigger lead. He's already... He's on the shady portion. He's on the shady portion. She said, no, you don't smash it in there. You don't have to smash it. Now you're never going to get it out. Oh, no. She's falling behind. All right. Got it. Craig beat her in the speed, but here we go. Presentation once again. Let's look at Craig. What do you think of Craig's? Yeah! Oh, the men are waking up. That's a good round of applause. That was a good round of applause for the men. What do you think about the ladies? She's, oh, look at she's, they're all shaking, they're so bad. 3/4 of an ounce. They're like so excited. They're, oh my God, this shit's shaking badly. All right, apple to rub. Cesaro, all right. Dan Moreto is in there. Oh, Jessica's got the lead. Mike, stop shaking. She's got the lead, hurry up. All right, you got, there we go. He's got Dan Moreto in there. All right, there we go. We got the pineapple in there. Look at that, the pineapple. Okay, there's orange juice. Oh, look at, don't knock over the alcohol. All right, she's already on the sweet and sour. Oh, she's got the sweets out. Run, 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 run. No, that one. Oh, yeah, there we go. All right. She's on the Trinity. She's got a jigger ahead. She's a jigger ahead. She's a jigger ahead. Oh, she's shaking it. She's shaking it. She's shaking it weakly. Shake it. Come on, shake it. Come on, Jessica. Oh. Come on, Mike. Oh. Down here, she got it. Oh, it's close. It's close. It's close. Oh, no. Gotta top it up, top it up, top it up with the rum, top it up with the rum. Oh, the straw, 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 the straw. Oh, what a comeback, the comeback. All right. By that much, by that much. All right. All right, here we go. For the ladies, let's hear it for the ladies. Famous scaring the hell out of me, but that's what it is. All right. send the press link. By the way, these look excellent. These are absolutely looking, fabulous looking. This one's a little bit short, though, I think. That one's a little bit short. But we need to taste test them. So, we need some impartial judges. All right? Now, lady, yes, please come on down. And I need a gentleman. Actually, I'm going to take that gentleman right there. Yeah. No, you're not impartial. But you just walked up to watch? Oh, I already picked my lady, though. She's going to help us out, all right? All right, actually, you can come. I need another gentleman, though. One more gentleman. Gotcha. All right. What's your name, man?
Robbie.
Where are you from, Robbie?
Missouri.
Robbie from Missouri. All right. So, Robbie, you're going to start us off, okay? You are going to test the margarita.
All right.
Okay. So, what we're going to do is I'm going to just dip this in. Now, come closer. This is the ladies. How's that?
Very good.
Okay, come on over here. We're going to test the gentlemen's. How's that one?
Very good, too.
Oh, you have to make a decision. So the ladies have the lead. All right. Here we go. All right. So next we have my next guy.
Jim.
From?
Rockport, Texas.
Jim from Texas. All right, Jim, you're going to try the ultimate cooler. No, no, this is the, yeah, this is the Maya. Baby, sir. You're going to the Bahama Babies. Here we go. All right. This is for the ladies. What do you do that?
Good.
That's good, isn't it? All right. Here we go. We're going to test the gentleman's Bahama Babies. Oops. You want to retest on that one? Here, retest. Yeah, get a napkin first. Put it underneath your chin. Underneath your hair. There you go. How's that? Oh, he's giving it to the ladies. Oh. All right. Ladies, you got a 1-point lead. Oh, you're going to give him a drink? Oh, okay. Where did Robin go? Robin? Here. Apparently, you get to keep that one. Just for coming down and helping us out. You get the professional ones. All right, there we go. Just help yourself. Don't worry about it. Thanks, Jim. All right, here we go. This is the ultimate cooler. There we go. There's the one I'm looking for. All right, the ultimate cooler. Sorry, your name?
Sylvia.
From?
New York.
Sylvia from New York. All right. Now you have to be impartial and honest, just like Jim was. Okay, so here we go. What do you think of that?
Yummy.
That's a good drink in itself. All right, come on over here. All right. I'm going to taste the mints.
It's also yummy. But this one has a little more yummy factor.
Give it to the ladies. Oh, yeah, there you go. Take your ultimate cooler. Because if you don't drink them, I will. All right. Over here. Your name, where are you from?
Russ from California.
Russ from California. Okay. Russ, this one could be worth 5,000 points for a side, okay? Have you had Mai Tais before?
Actually, no.
Okay, so you're just going straight in. This is just going to be blind. All right, here we go.
It's okay.
Oh, it's okay. Oh, it's just okay. All right, here we go. Let's test this one.
That was good.
Definitely the guys. All right, thank you. That was yours right there. Fantastic. All right, give our taste testers a round of applause, everybody. Did a fantastic job. Alright, so let's see. If I add this up correctly, I believe there was 2 points for the guys and 2 points for the girls, right?
No.
Was that right?
No.
What was that?
Three.
You had three?
She won.
Are you sure?
Yes.
So the
girl.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, apparently we got a winner. I know, I was only messing with you. Just by that much, let's hear it for our winners, the ladies! Big round of applause.
Let's hear it for our fantastic bartenders. We got Merlin Holland, everybody. Give it up. Janice, Jessica, Faith, and Melody. And then, of course, we got Mike, and Craig. Give it up, a round of applause for our fantastic. Thanks, everybody. My name's Mike. Remember to go try these drinks. They're fantastic. We'll see everybody out and about.